Welcome to Nightlife in Cannes again. This is day four, and we are tonight on the terrace of Act Responsible, and this is where the party is starting tonight. I'm tired, so I prepared some questions, and people will pick them up and read them for me and answer. Let's see what's the mood. Let's go. Hi, how is everything going?
If you were to send a postcard to your colleagues who couldn't come to Cannes, what would you write?
Oh, it's alright, I don't know. Bad luck?
Too bad for you.
You're such a loser.
Come over to Cannes, there's a great exhibition from ACT, and you have to see it. That's it.
What's your best memory in Cannes? Here.
Tonight. Best answer ever.
Well, I think it's when I finish my workshop for tomorrow.
My question is here, what's your best memory of Cannes? Well, the good thing about Cannes is that it kind of messes with your memory. You forget everything when you're in Cannes.
Is there a trick or something? No?
We are nice people only.
I know. I saw you on Hat Forum or something, huh?
Did you?
Yeah, yes, I did. Oh, my best memory in Cannes, it's my first time in Cannes, actually. So my best memory, it's probably the party we had last night, actually. In no party, you see the party on the beach, it was pretty fun.
There were these amazing Coke machines. Okay, so what they did was, they were touchscreen to start with. Touchscreen was really big for this for the conference. And what they did was, all they did was dispense free samples. And every time you got a free sample, it would play this little tune that went dun 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 dun. And everybody loved it. And the best thing about these machines was that they never ran out, no matter how many people came at them. It was incredible.
How are you doing?
I'm fine. What's going on there?
You have to pick a question and read it out loud for us and answer it, of course.
Create a slogan baseline for Cannes 2010. Less people, more fun.
Better than football. Okay, no, it says create a slogan baseline for Cannes 2010, but I'm not going to do that. I'm just going to say what the slogan for the IA campaign is, which is Copenhagen is Hopenhagen, and we translated that to say Le Port de l'Espoir. So that's my comment.
For you, where is the best place to be to meet people in Cannes? In my bedroom. Palais des Festivals, the Carlton Terrace on the beach.
What's the good bar?
All right, that sounds good. That means he's working when he comes to Cannes. The Gutter Bar is the 72 that's right across from the Martinez and where people hang out until 5 o'clock in the morning.
Okay, I'm a very French guy, so I'm very arrogant, as you can notice it. So I don't want to meet the people, I want the people to meet me, so wherever they want.
That's a good answer.
Palais Festival.
My God, people work so hard in Cannes. Honestly.
Can you sing your favorite ad jingle? Favorite one?
I'm singing in the rain, just singing in the rain.
Was it an ad jingle?
Yes, it was for Volkswagen.
No, I can't.
Please.
Leo.
What's your name?
Sébastien Lafitte.
And what's your name?
Corinne Lafitte.
That makes sense so far. And what is the name of the company?
Wine Event.
That makes sense also. Thank you so much. We're very happy to have you here. I think we pretty much went around. So that's it for now. That was this year for Nightlife Live in Cannes for Ad Forum.